So I'm gonna wait for all you motherfuckers to get down here. I trust Devin to go get them all. Get them all round up.
Ready to go?
Get them all round up. Round them up. We took a big ass shot of Crown Apple before this song. I'm extremely ready.
As you should.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I'm seeing a lot of my friends in the crowd. Thank you very much. Specifically, Joe. Yeah, I didn't expect you to be here, Joe. I don't know why you're here. I didn't expect you to be here. Okay. Yeah, you want to go home, right? Also, thank you, Bailey, for doing our makeup tonight. So we dressed up in these costumes. We made these characters. It was like Day of the Dead steampunk. Like 2.5 years ago when we first started the band. That's when we had two other members. You know, God bless them. They left like in July. So you guys are going to get an interesting Stellar Sire experience because we wrote 2 new songs this past week specifically for this show.
Yeah!
We spent a lot of fucking time on it because we can't play any of our originals except on acoustics. But regardless, I'm going to be playing drums for you guys too, so we're going to switch up halfway through the set. But anyway, yeah, so we're Stellar Sire, and we appreciate all of you guys for being here. Also, this is Caleb Green, this is my best friend.
Hell yeah!
So we won't be like this anywhere, but like think of this as like our White Stripes era. You know what I'm talking about? Like the two-piece? Like the 2000s? Yeah, there you go. So yeah, this is our White Stripes era. You what? Stellar Sire, and we're ready, so we're gonna play for you guys. This is called Breakthrough. You what? No, you're not.
Now you're getting it.
I'm gonna tell you. Okay. minute. He's not the hell. This one's called You Can Not. This one's a little bit softer. It's not as insane. So we'll play for the last two, and then we'll play a much stronger. This is, oh dang, it's awesome, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Dude, I just wanted to say thank you to JD for letting me borrow this shit. We might have to turn up your bass a little bit.
Dude, I was like, I the lyrics boomed. Oh man, I hit my thumb so hard with a stick. Just like fucking slammed it. Oh man. I've never played drums in front of people really. That's kind of crazy. We'll be right back. sound of your own voice.
So you guys should check that out or ask us about it. Fucking merch to support us. And we'll see you later. Cool. My name's Jackson Riley. That's Caleb Green. Thank you, Shithouse, for having us. Thank you, Joe.
Yes, sir!
Ugh. Man.